guys, Dr. Bridget Anderson here, health expert and founder of BridgetTheEyeDoctor.com. Today, I'm going to talk about five common symptoms of eye allergies. You might be suffering from eye allergies, here are five common symptoms. You might only have one of the five, or you might have all five. And I'll be honest, these aren't exclusive to eye allergies, so there is the chance you could have a couple of these symptoms, but allergies are not actually the problem causing it. But let's get into it. Number one, puffy eyelids. Kind of is what it sounds like. You wake up in the morning or at the end of the day, you notice your eyelids are just sort of puffy. Maybe it seems like one eye is closed a little bit more than the other. That can be a common sign of eye allergies. Number two, it's gonna be dark circles under the eyes. A lot of allergy sufferers commonly will notice this, and this can be a symptom of regular allergies or specifically eye allergies as well. Number three, itchy eyes. Seems kind of obvious, but specifically if you notice that in the corners of your eyes, you just kind of want to go to town, that's typically a sign that you've got eye allergies. So if you notice that you just sort of want to knuckle into the corners of your eyes, you're probably suffering from some type of eye allergy. Number four, red eyes. When you have eye allergies, your eyes aren't super duper red, they're just little more red than usual. They'll also have kind of a glossy appearance to them where they look like they just sort of want to water at any moment. Number five, you can get some discharge with allergies. Usually though, this discharge is going to be whitish in color. If it's yellow or green, you should probably go get checked by your local eye doctor. And even if it's white but you have a lot of it, that's probably another reason you should go get checked out by your local eye doctor, okay? If you're ever in doubt, go get it checked out. All right, guys, so you made it to the end of my video. If you're pretty sure you're suffering from eye allergies, go ahead and watch my next video, which is gonna be on how you can treat your eye allergies. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. Be sure to show your friends and family. Hit the subscribe link. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.